quite sure whether or not he was going to play or not, but they have not tested that side at all.
It's the Jets game, limited in practice this week. One of the good ones in the league. Here is Pickett after the two penalties. It's Jalen Warren, the running back. It's to the 33-yard line. Still 16 more to go. As we have an injured Dolphin on the far side. And it is the secondary that has been beat up. This time, Brandon Jones, the third-year man out of 10.